fucking blackmail horror that is. Now, I don't even know what the hell this story's about. I do know what it's about. So all of this Kardashian blackmail horror, and they have the in there, they say Rob Troubled Trio. Khloe and Lamar were allegedly using the iPad in question during their darkest days together. So this story is about Khloe losing her iPad. She was at the Grove doing a signing for how to get a big ass just like me through surgery. And she left her iPad out. Now everyone is in a tizzy. Brandy, what will be on the iPad? They wrote this whole article that looks like it's about many things. It's just about what could possibly be on Khloe's iPad.
I thought he left it in a hooker's room. Did he not? She lost it at the Grove?
No, I was just imagining that's where she left it.
So Lamar left it in a hooker's
room. Oh, yes. He left it in a prostitute's hotel room.
So nefarious characters got a hold of it. So now you are ready to, be blackmailed. You're perfect for that. I think what's on there, I don't know if... Supposedly, her and Lamar always texted through the iPads. I think tons of embarrassing, tragic shit's on there, and they need to pay the millions. I mean, Kim, we know, is pregnant and is only paying her surrogate,
40 grand.
I'm like, she pays more for injections a week than she's paying someone to carry her child. So I don't know, cough up the $3 million and get that iPad back and call it a night.
Well
Give
said.
The hookers the $3 million.
Yeah.
The pimp, actually, is who's doing the blackmail.
But I do want to see those texts.
I know.
You know what I mean? It's like, hey, big ass. Ooh, hey,
but once
black
you pay,
dick.
It doesn't ever stop, I feel like.
That's
Even if
true.
They say they give it back to you, like, they made a copy, obviously. That's the thing about blackmail. I mean, once it starts, once you pay that one time, you're digging yourself in a hole, and it just keeps
going. It's actually
forever,
illegal,
never.
Which is what happened with Bill Cosby and also Kendra's husband who had sex with the transsexual
right.
or whatever.
Yes.
That's illegal. What is it called? It's called something like...
What, to pay them off?
No, to blackmail someone... like Bill Cosby took the person who tried to do him to court and won.
Oh, right, yeah.
Because you can't, it's illegal.
Yeah, but once you pay, then you're also in the wrong as well,
yeah.
I believe.
No, what, yeah. I guess you have to have lawyers.
Yeah, yeah, they could do it like that. But they could also capitalize on it. I mean, I just figured Khloe and Chris would be like, well, we're going to take those texts where you talk about butts and dicks and balls and stuff and sucking his dick and blah, 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 and the pictures, and we're going to capitalize on it. We're going to make an app. We're gonna make a Khloe Lamar texting app where you could send what you said to him, someone else can send to.
Like Kimojis.
Yeah, like Kimojis.
But
like, right.
Lamar text.
Yes.
Clomar text.
Clomar text.
Or even make it a really nice, fancy Rizzoli coffee table book just every page from the iPad.
Yes.
It's Khloe's stolen iPad. Lady Red, will you be purchasing that?
No. I want nothing to do with these people, and I'm very sad that they are allowed to raise children, but gay parents get the worst, you know what I mean? Like, I don't get it. Like, look at these people. Look at these people. Look at these people. Like, they literally have a religion built around being fake. Like, that is horrible. Like, Kim doesn't even admit that she has butt injections, okay? Like, I don't understand that. Khloe act like she got her butt from fucking a black man. That doesn't happen. I know. It doesn't happen. So.
You mean I can't get a big ass by getting injection in my ass from jizz of a black man?
Yeah, you're not black by injection for real.
I am,
I just can't.
Oh, girl. Well,
God
good,
bless the Kardashians.
Good luck getting your iPad back. We'll be purchasing the book at Barnes & Noble when it comes out. Mm-hmm. Hot tea.